Here comes another tandem that will have something to say this week. Christine Huff and Doug LeGray from the Preston Figure Skating Club and the Carrie Leach Stable.
This is an unusual program, Rod. This is comedy done to classical music.
Poor Doug LeDray, but they are terrific. And they are on their feet in Saskatchewan Place. What can be said about that program, Debbie? It had a little bit of everything.
We're seeing such a change in every aspect of skating. Pairs are no longer the cut-and-dried acrobatics. If you haven't got the artistic, forget it. And Tuffy and Doug have worked so hard to improve all aspects of their skating. This beautiful overhead platter lift was done with amazing speed. Their ice coverage was outstanding. The flip out, I mean, it's as good as anything you'd see in the world.
They had lift. They had a spiral. They had a kiss. They had a slap. They had it all.
They sure did. The back outside death spiral was another beautiful element done right at the end of the program. And all the while, you're totally sucked into the theme of the program, right down to Doug's pratfall.
Great animation, too. Coach Terry Leach.
Not only coach, but stepdad.
As well, that's mm-hmm. right.
Carrie is married to Tuffy's mom.
Fire for Christine Huff and Doug LeDray for required element.
So here we go. The mark for required element. Five, six. Five sixes and a 5-5 for Huff and LeDray. Can they catch Brasseur and Eisler, who were sensational as well?